Earthquake.
I'm Eddie Brock. I'm a reporter.
I always seem to find myself
questioning something the government may not be looking at.
I found something
really bad. And I have been...
Eddie.
Who said that? Taken. Look around at the world. What do you see? A planet on the brink of collapse. Human beings are disposable. But man and symbiote combined. This is a new race, a new species. A higher life form.
What do you want from me?
You'll find out.
I'm so sorry.
We cannot just hurt people.
Look into my eyes, Eddie. The way I see it, we can do whatever we want. Do we have a deal? Eyes, lungs, pancreas, so many snacks, so little time.
That power, it's not completely awful.
You have no idea how much you're scaring me right now.
Eddie, cooperate. And you just might survive.
Guys, you do not want to do this, trust me.
Giant leaps will always come at a cost.
I have a parasite. Yeah. Name is Chen.
Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. It takes a lot to change, man. Hell, it takes a lot to try.
You know, man, in the old days, I always knew, like, you were gonna do something, that you'd be all right. It's the first time I'm worried about you.
Can I ask you a personal question?
Okay.
Tell me something, girl.
Do you write songs or anything?
I don't sing my own songs.
Why?
I just don't feel comfortable.
Why wouldn't you feel comfortable?
Almost every single person has told me they like the way I sounded, but that they didn't like the way I look.
I think you're beautiful.
I'm falling.
Hey.
What?
I just want to take another look at you.
In all the good times, I find myself longing for change.
Here's what we're going to do.
You come sing that song
that I love.
No, I can't do that.
Here,
no.
Here we go.
Jack,
it's not funny.
Jack.
Look at me.
All you gotta do is trust me. That's all you gotta do.
Oh, 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 starting to look like Halloween around here.
I don't think this place is giving out candy. Haunted Halloween.
Did you miss me?
You discovered a walking, talking dummy and you didn't tell me?
Okay, well, he seemed like a really nice guy at the start. They're moving.
So tiny and cute, what can they possibly do? Sonny, they're just gummy bears.
Particularly beautiful tonight.
You're looking particularly beautiful tonight.
Ching.
We have a problem.
Good.
The identities of our serving agents have been exposed.
The country is in a state of complete chaos.
And the universe sends me you.
Sir!
Yes, all right, Buff. We're going on a mission, not a honeymoon.
Yes, of course, sir.
Destination?
South of France, sir.
Arm the missile.
They're just cyclists, sir.
They're French cyclists, Bob. And they're obstructing Her Majesty's Secret Service. She's the key to this case.
I'm not sure I've ever met a man quite like you.
Let me clear up the uncertainty for you. You haven't. Virtual reality.
It's completely immersive and some people lose track of their actual surroundings.
I think we can pretty much guarantee that's not going to happen.
Tell me the agent you've got in the field is making some progress.
Target acquired.
This is a job for the shoebox inflator.
Don't open it in the car!
Can you reach your door handle?
Not really, sir.
Magnetic boots.
Brilliant, sir. No one must have the slightest clue we're here. Till we meet again.
That was sooner than I expected.
I enjoyed the show. I also write songs.
Our lead singer just quit. Then you'll need someone new.
I love the way you move on stage. The whole room belongs to you. Don't you see what you could be?
No one will play us on the radio.
We need to get experimental.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Do it again. One more.
How many more Galileos do you want? Roger, there's only room in this band for one hysterical queen.
Let me go, let you go.
Mark these words. No one will play Queen.
Fortune favors the bold.
Freddie, concerning your private life.
What more do you need to know? I make music.
I want to give the audience a song that they can perform.
What's the lyric? Sing it.
Ready, Freddy?
Let's do it.
You need to slow down, Fred.
I just need a bit of time.
What if I don't have time? We're all legends.
Admiral, the Tampa Bay's gone missing just above the Colder Peninsula.
Sir, we've got a shootout under the ice.
I told Sixth Fleet you want a hunter killer.
We've been ordered to cross waters that no American sub has ever crossed before. Submerge the ship.
We are witnessing the most aggressive military buildup in Russian history.
We've been keeping tabs on the Russian president and his defense minister, Durov.
Oh my God.
It's a coup.
We're dealing with a single rogue minister.
What if we could free President Zakharin?
We rescue the Russian president.
We need eyes and ears on the ground.
Captain, waiting your orders.
We're going in with four of our boys and get one Russian president. We need a local navigator.
I risk my men. I risk my ship.
Because it was the right thing to do. This is about our future.
If we don't pull this off,
go, go, go!
It's gonna be World War III.
You will be court-martialed.
Then it's my job to keep you alive long enough so you can testify.
Torpedoes in the water!
Ship ready!
Solution ready!
Weapon ready!
5 seconds, sir.
Fire!
Did we just start a war?
No.
But we might have still been the one. Bow stations. That's a warship.
Flash!
Brace for impact!